It's strange. Emotions can sometimes do more damage to us than anything else, and they're remarkably hard to kill. Love. So compelling and so destructive when unreciprocated. How many men have dashed themselves to pieces upon the jagged rocks of yearning? I thought that's what would happen to me. I expected to become self-destructive, and I did for a while, but one day... Well, suffice it to say that some things just have to be done, for the sake of balance.
What do you want? Look, if this bullshit is all you have to say to me, then I think you should have thought twice about making this phone call. Okay, seriously, what gives you the slightest goddamn indication that I really give a fuck about what you think or want? Has a crack eaten a goddamn hole in your fucking head, or did he ear fuck you? Look, this isn't even about you or him anymore. You're tainted and he's a damn idiot. This is about closure for me, and to think otherwise is profoundly narcissistic. Shut the hell up.
I spoke into his eyes. I thought you died a long, long time ago.
Hey, babe. What's up? Yeah, not much. I talked to Josh today. I don't know, man. We're gonna meet at a parking garage tonight, downtown. So it should be private enough. I'd rather keep it as private as I can. But I don't know. I don't think he's dangerous. I sure hope not. Yeah. No, I've known him for a while, and he doesn't seem too fucked up in the head, so... Don't worry about me. I'll be all right. I got it under control. Nothing. I'm packing tonight, so... If anything happens or anything goes down, man, I'm set. Don't worry about it. You just look out for yourself. Yeah, I'll stop over later and let you know how it went.
Well, here we are.
Yeah, I guess we are.
Okay, what did you want to talk about?
I'm no longer angry about the two of you. At first, I was furious. Now I'm just filled with a blind rage and an urge to destroy. Eventually, I just started hoping that she'd destroy you, like the two of you did to me. But then that hope just got cold and faded.
I guess that's good. I mean... I'm glad it doesn't hurt you, because even if it did, it wouldn't matter. We're together and we're going to stay that way. I mean, hell, you scared the shit out of her.
I spent so much of my life yearning to be close to someone, wanting to be loved. This debacle has changed things. I think I've been cured of that desire, the weakness that leads to folly. And I have you and her to thank for that. There's only one thing really left for me now. I don't yearn for love and affection, or even human contact, really. I just need to be clean. I need this smirch removed from my life so that I can finally, truly be free.
I'm not afraid of you, and I'm willing to do whatever it takes to make this relationship work. There's nothing you can do.
Baby.
Lonely time.
time.